Yes, it's Shiki. Oh, he got the ball ready! Oh, my goodness, how fast did Bosley out!
Hey, Chianti would have went well with that. Look at him. Going deep to the livers. JoJo Ghazali done in one. You said you wanted to take your time out there, but you didn't need very much time, brother. How you feeling?
I feel great, you know. It's been a hectic fight week. It's been a hectic fight camp, you know. But, yeah, I'm grateful. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Thank God for everything.
The bright lights were on, and you truly shined. You are definitely a superstar in the making. What did it feel like to go through this week and to do it again here in Lumpini?
It's amazing, you know. I'm on the big stage now, so this is just the beginning, you know. There's going to be a lot of bigger fights to come, so stay tuned, guys. This is just the beginning, so thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Well, talk to us about what those big fights might be. Is there somebody you have on your mind, somebody in the top five, or do you want to take your time and kind of ease your way into the world's greatest striking roster?
I'm going to take my time, so slowly, step by step. But my name, Johan, in Malay, it means champion. You know, so I will forever be on the mission to prove and live by my name, you know. So, and I will, mark my words, I will be youngest one championship Muay Thai champion ever.
Well, champion, normally at this point of the interview, I would be standing here giving you $50,000. But because of a weight miss earlier this week, I am unable to do so. What are your thoughts?
It sucks, you know. But, yeah, I think everything happens for a reason. Again, alhamdulillah, it's just a bump in my journey, you know. I'll go back, I'll improve on whatever I need to improve, and next fight, 100%. I'll be here, 100% effort, and I'll put on a show every time, inshallah. Let's go. Thank you, guys. Thank you to all the fans from Malaysia. Assalamualaikum, Malaysia. What's up, korang? And thank you to all the Thai fans. Sawadikap. Sawadikap. Yeah. And thank you to my family back in the U.S. too. So I heard ONE Championship is going to have a few events in the U.S. That's the next target, you know? ONE Championship. USA 2024, let's go.
You good on the mic, you better inside the ring. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for your winner, JoJo Ghazali.